chapter Current Electricity. Question 15. Subscribe, share and like.
Chapter Current Electricity. The drift velocity of electron is very small as compared to speed of the light. Number 2. 1 coulomb charge equals a charge on 6.24 into 10 to the power 18 electron.
The electric energy required to heat a bucket of water to a certain temperature is 4 kilowatt hour. If the heat losses are 20%, the energy input is 5 kilowatt hour. Electric pressure is also called voltage. Number 5. The resistance of copper wire 200 meter long is 21 ohm. If its thickness or diameter is 0.44 mm, its specific resistance is around 1.6 into 10 to the power 8 minus 8 ohm meter.
Drift velocity. It is the average velocity that a particle such as an electron attains in a material due to an electric field. Electrons' drift velocity is very slow and independent of the current flowing and the area of the conductor. Coulomb charge equal to how much electron? 1 electron equal to 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 coulomb. Then 1 coulomb equal to 1 by 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 electron. So equals to 6.28 into 10 to the power 18 electron. Given output equal to 4 kilowatt hour, 20% loss. Input equal to how much? Then input equal to output into 100 by 80 equals to 5 kilowatt hour. Specific resistance of copper wire equals to 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 8 ohm meter and aluminium wire 2.6 into 10 to the power minus 8 ohm meter. You have to remember that no matter what math will be given to you. A current of 16 ampere divides between two branches in parallel of resistance 8 ohm and 12 ohm respectively. The currents in each branch is 6.4 ampere and 9.6 ampere. Current velocity through a copper conductor is of the order of a few microseconds per meter. Few microseconds. Two resistances are said to be connected in series when same current passes in turn through both. Which of the following statements is true both for a series and a parallel DC circuit? Powers are additive, not currents or voltage. Small currents will flow through 150 ohm resistance, and that is the fixture. Current velocity means velocity of charge. The speed with which charge drifts in a conductor is called velocity of charge. The speed with which charge drifts, it is quite very small. When same amount of current is flowing turn through two resistors, it is said that those two are connected in series. Question number 9. Power losses are common to series and parallel circuit, so powers are additive. In parallel circuit, voltage are common. In series circuit, currents are common. Not both. So, but power is the common for both. Ohm's law is not applicable to vacuum tubes. A resistance having rating 10 ohm and 10 watt is likely to be wire wound resistor. The rating of a fuser is always expressed in amperes. A 3 ohm resistor having 2 ampere current will dissipate the power of 6 watts. The resistance of a few meters of wire conductor is closed electrical circuit is practically zero. Ohm's law is not a universal law and only applies to a limited range of conductors. For Ohm's law to apply, the ratio of voltage to current must remain constant for variation in voltage. If the ratio varies, then Ohm's law does not apply. Materials for which Ohm's law applies are called linear or ohmic. Those for which it does not apply are called non-linear or non-ohmic. There are far more non-linear materials than there are linear. This includes the metal tungsten, electrolytes, gases, and semiconductor devices, such as diode, etc. Hence, Ohm's law is not applicable for electrolytes and vacuum tubes. This is a wire wound resistor picture. Question number 13. Why fuses are expressed in amperes? Fuses are rated in amperes because all the circuits run at the same voltage in a wiring, but or wired with different size wire to support different workload. If you connect a 20 ampere load to a 10 ampere circuit, you will heat up the wire. So we need a fuse to cut it out before. So the same voltage and different current. So that why it is expressed in amperes.
When a current flows through a resistor, electric energy is converted into heat energy. The heat generated in the components of a circuit, all of which possess at least some resistance, is dissipated into the air around components.